Artist of the Month, Hilary Duff.
Find out what it's like to be Hilary Duff. Music Choice is taking you inside her home as she gets ready for the Kids' Choice Awards. Then see what it's like to stroll down the red carpet from her side of the velvet rope. Plus, we're getting down to business, showing you what goes on in her closed-door rehearsals. We're hanging with Hilary right now on Music Choice.
Out of my mind.
So right now we're at rehearsals at Center Staging, and my band is here, and my dancers are here, and we are just trying to get everything tight.
One, two, three, four!
Hugh is a person who doesn't have enough time for choreography, so we have to squeeze in a whole bunch of stuff in a very little amount of time, but we do it.
For the new music, it's got to be all dancing, and so right now I have to learn more dances. My house in Los Angeles. We're in the kitchen right now, and I'm getting ready for the Kids' Choice Awards. It's a fun award show because it's not taken too seriously. There's a lot of kids, a lot of energy, and we're gonna leave in about an hour. I'm gonna present an award today. And some of the artists that are in the category that I'm presenting, I think is like the Black Eyed Peas, the Naked Brothers.
No.
Oh, just kidding. Who are the Naked Brothers?
Naked Brothers
is
the most popular show
in the world. Oh, really? I'm so out of the loop.
That's
Look, I have this cage mark.
That's fun.
Uh-huh. I mean, I think I want a little more definition around.
Yeah, it's just like one color. Maybe we do something like gold over, like we do the definition and then I do like a punch of gold or something, depending on which dress you're in, you know what I mean? But like a really metallic, fun gold.
Okay. We spend a lot of time together, so thank God we all like each other. Usually it takes us about like an hour and a half to get ready.
Yeah.
But we talk a lot, so sometimes it takes two. Well, you have to have fun when you're doing things, you know, or else it's not fun anymore. This is my cat.
Can I give you a tiny little? Would you like a red lip?
He's the cutest ever. A red lip would be so cute.
Could you imagine?
You're gorgeous. So cute and I love you. He's gorgeous. We think he looks like a maitre d', like at a restaurant with the little red bow tie.
Like with a little bow.
So amazing.
He's incredibly stylish.
I have four dogs and Gloomy. And Gloomy kind of thinks he's a dog, actually, because he's only ever been around dogs. Jack and Gloomy love each other. I got Gloomy first, and then I got Jack given to me for my birthday in September. My ex-boyfriend, he gave him to me for my birthday. And I truly think that he got it for himself, but just gave him to me to take care of. And so Jack kind of thinks he's a cat, and Gloomy kind of thinks he's a dog. So like Jack will do things like climb up on the back side of the couch, you know, like the cat does, and like get up on the table. And they fight, but they're playing, you know, but they really love each other. It's cute.
Gloomy has an identity crisis.
He does. Gloomy does have an identity crisis. Can you tell I'm a little obsessed with my animals?
Jack!
Hey!
Release the dogs.
Hey! Hey! Who's there? They all hit their noses and their little paws. It's kind of like torture. I never get to spend time at home. This is really rare that for most of this month I get to be home, but I've been gone for such a long time. Like, I was in Europe and come home for like a day, go to New York, come home, leave for Canada. Like, it's always crazy, and I'm really a homebody, so it's hard to be away and not always get to be around my dogs or like my friends and my sister. And I feel really lucky, you know, to see the world and like experience all that stuff, but it's hard. Like, I love LA, I love the weather, I love my friends, and I miss it. But when are the dresses coming, Andre?
She should be in 2:45.
What time are we gonna be out of there today?
Well, I moved you up. You're the second award. It starts at 5, you're done at 5:10. How about that?
Nice. As much as I love going to the Kids' Choice Awards, sometimes we sneak out early. I love that one.
So maybe this is the one. But then, that one's really cute.
I think probably the yellow or the red.
Why don't we see them both, and why doesn't Hilary design?
Do you like these shoes for either the red or the yellow?
Ooh. These are beautiful.
They'll work with the yellow and the cream and all of them.
Okay, do you want to try? Because
they're, well, black. So
I think that means
okay,
sure.
Okay, look number one.
Very nice.
This is numero uno?
Very nice.
Yeah?
Hilary, turn around. I like it. I want to
okay.
See.
Okay, it's fashion. Yeah. It's fresh. But you still look hot.
What else is it?
It's sexy.
We want more adjectives. Come on.
I love the pocket.
Look number one.
And this is look number two.
That's Andre's.
Andre's favorite.
All in favor, say aye. Hey.
Yep. So
yellow it is. So this is the dress that I chose, and it's by a designer called Corey Lynn Coulter. And there was a red option, but I think it was a little too sophisticated, and this is a little more fun for Kids' Choice. So we've got like 15 minutes, so I gotta hurry and finish getting ready. So we're almost at the Kids' Choice Awards, and I hear it's kind of madness over there. I'm presenting, and I'm not nervous at all. I don't know. I don't get nervous anymore with stuff like that. There's usually like a limo line, so you just get in line, and then when your car gets to the carpet, you get out. And there's lots of people on the carpet normally, and you just do interviews and take pictures and smile, and sometimes you see people you know, which is cool.
Oh, wake up.
Here we go, getting close.
Good.
Andre, are you gonna hold,
Ryan, can
you hold up?
Okay, I'll see you in a little while.
Kids' Choice Awards. See how I bring it right in when they're doing this? Hey, have a good night tonight.
I mean, every year I've been to the Kids' Choice Awards, it's pandemonium. There's people everywhere and kids everywhere. And it's really fun, but it is complete pandemonium.
Yeah. kind of just craziness, you know, like being on the carpet, there's so many people, the people are screaming your name, you don't know where to look, they're kind of like blinding you, but it's all fun and glamorous at the same time. Thank you guys for hanging out with me, but I have to say goodbye. Hope you had fun. See you soon.